Why would a fish ever need hair? Well, in the case of the hairy frogfish, that hair is actually spines that are used to camouflage into coral and seaweed.